Number one, I've imperforated my eardrum. I don't know if that's a word, but basically, when the mic gives feedback, it went and it popped my freaking eardrum.
I feel like I need a number two.
I haven't sang in 2 months. I've been so poorly. I haven't warmed up my voice. This is silly. Okay, guys, so in 2 days' time, why are my fingers so wonky? In 2 days' time, I'll be flying to Australia on my own for the Sophia. Oh my God! For the foreseeable future. But I'm so excited because one of my best friends, Jimmy, is going to be there. Although he was born in Australia, he actually lives in Bristol because he fell in love with it and just wanted to stay there. But at the moment, he's in Australia visiting his family. So I'm so lucky I'm going to see him out there. And I feel so honoured and just grateful and blessed because he's actually asked me if I'll sing at his family's beautiful pub and restaurant, The Vine Hotel. And this is actually a very special day for Jimmy because he's been growing his beard for the past 5 years. Why do I sound Australian? He's been growing his beard for the past 5 years, and he's actually going to be shaving it off on Australia Day at the Vine Hotel for charity. I'm so proud of him. And although I'm not a professional singer and I don't think I can sing, Jimmy really wants me to, so of course I'm going to do this for him. So I just thought I'd share a few run-throughs of what I've been practicing for Jimmy, and maybe you can help me with some feedback, or maybe some suggestions of some songs that I could do.
See the perfect sky is torn.